Blake Edwards, Hayden Brittany, Bobby Bennett, Nelly Valley, Cheryl, Kendra Isaac.
Oh, of course. Smooth laugh.
After 45 seconds, the top riders are now down in the first place, followed by Troy Hunter in the second place, followed by Peyton Ritchie in the third place.
Oh, no.
After 1 minute 30 seconds, the top drivers are now down in first place.
Oh, my bad, my bad.
Here in that Sportsman 13.5 four-wheel drive race, be headed towards the track. You're up in about 3 minutes. Sportsman 13.5, be headed towards the track. Once again, during that Sportsman four-wheel race, be headed towards the track.
You see that?
What'd you hook?
I have no idea.
After 3 minutes 46 seconds,
the top drivers are now running in first place, followed by
Blake Edwards in second place, followed by Hunter in third place.
I feel like
that
got taken away.
45 seconds left.
Oh no!
30 seconds left.
30 seconds left. After 4 minutes 41 seconds, the top drivers are Nelly Valley in first place, followed by Blake Edwards in second place, followed by Peyton Ritchie in third place. Five, four, three, two, one.
Oh, my bad.
That's going to be a race. Noah going to take that one and set new TQ. Finishing order on that one. Noah, Blake, Peyton, Hunter, Bobby.
Two-wheel drive buggy.
Wash after the hump jump. Wash after the hump jump. And it's all clear.
Couldn't see, that guy was standing in my way. Lost my car. Don't know what that was about.
You're in that third heat of Expert 17.5. Be gathering your stuff. You're one of my Sportsman 13.5 drivers. Start thinking about it.
All right!
Can't see. Oh no.
Got one down in the straight, down in the straight. Go towards the pipe, go towards the pipe. It's clear. And Mike Harrington out front right now on a 21.504. Hunter Payton and Blake above TQ as well.
Oh no.
We're in that third heat of Expert 17.5. Be headed towards the track.
1 minute left.
Come on, go, go, go!
Something's broke, Dave. I don't know what. It's single.
15 seconds left.
One more. I know.
And that's gonna be a race. My parent is gonna take that one, put down a last lap lead or two of 13.7. It'll be a 21.502 new TQ pace to beat. And those drivers straight back out to the track. And I need
Mike Harrington, Blake Everett, Hunter Everett, Hayden Hickman, David Jackson, Taylor Jones.
Oh my god. Oh no. Took my line, I saw that. Right at the wall. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Blake Everett with a 13.6. Moving. 3 minutes left in this race. If you're in that third and final heat of the Xcert 17.5, I need you headed towards the track. Once again, if anybody would like to get in on it, we're selling some raffle tickets, 60 of them, $10 a piece. Get your choice of $600, store credit, or a TRX4 high lift crawler. Watch it straight. It's clear. I don't know how y'all worked that out, but that was some good driving. Blake out front on a 22.508. We're going to put two laps on Billy's TQ. Honestly, Blake holds on to this 22. He'll have a shot at the TQ for the round. We're in that third and final heat of the Xcert 17.5. Be thinking about it. And if you're not in it, you might want to watch it. It should be a good one. Watch front straight. Go towards the wall on the front straight. All right, it's clear.
Ah.
keep wrecking, I'm not gonna be in third place. I might not be. Oh my gosh, another wreck.
Everybody keep going until you hear your name.
Oh!
It's like wasting and put down this 22.
Oh my gosh. Two different people. Did that take away my third? I hope not.
Nice.
What was the...
Taylor's still alive.
Two different people on the wall right
now. All right, that's a race. Blake Everett going to take that one with a 22.511.
What'd I get?
That's probably going to be a pretty hard one for the next race to beat. I got drivers. I got marshals. This should be a good one. Let's get a good, clean race. One bumps up.
Damn.
Priscilla, Dave, Billy, Brian early running over. Priscilla with a little mistake coming off the straight. He dropped her a couple spots, put Dave up to the lead. Billy, Brian, and Mike right behind him. Coming down the front straight, we got Dave, Brian, Mike, Priscilla, Billy, Peyton, or Hunter Peyton. I lost some cars, but I'm coming back. Out front, we got a three-way battle raging between Dave, Brian, and Mike. Dave and Brian get together a little bit. Mike jumps over the top of them. Brian, she may be getting up into the lead of this. Priscilla making a comeback all the way back up to third already. She's right on the tail end of that battle for the bump. A three-way battle out front again. You got Brian out front, Dave, Priscilla right behind him. Priscilla with a hot lap right now to 13.7. That is my car. Just wanted to be obnoxious about it. I didn't talk about it all day yesterday. It's all right, it's fast. She can come back. Fastest car on the track. Got you out front still. Priscilla, Dave right behind him still. She just put down a 14 flat. Priscilla put down a faster 13.7. She's 1.8 off him. Again, that pink and white low seat. Brian Shoemaker coming out of the wall right. The red and white low seat, yellow wheels, also known as my car, is Priscilla.
All right, Billy.
Hunter moving up to the third place spot. Brian up by 2.7 now after a couple little bobbles from Priscilla. Halfway point, we got Brian Shoemaker holding on to the lead in the bump spot, trying to get his way up there to triple A man. Priscilla just put down a 13.6. Cut the gap down to 2 seconds flat. Brian in the paint going down the straight. Priscilla right behind him. Gap down to 1.4. Appreciate the sportsmanship out of Mr. Castro. Swinging wide, letting Brian go. Gap 1.6 now. Brian just put down his
car
for the 13.8. 2 minutes left in this race. We still got Shoe out front with Priscilla right behind him. Wash coming off the straight. Wash coming off the straight. All right, it's clear. Priscilla just put down a 13.46 to cut the lead down to 1.4 between her and Brian. Gap down to 9/10 now. Priscilla's closing up on a minute and a half left. We're going to be racing for the bump here pretty soon.
I can't see it.
Austin didn't show up. We're taking two in.
Oh, my God. I'm glad take your time.
I've been going this whole race like only one was bumping. Not bad. Yeah, this place will get a good race director one day. I'm amazed. Priscilla in the lead now. I didn't see what happened. Like I said, we'll get a good race director in here one day. Priscilla's still holding on to that 13.4 fast lap.
Somebody.
20 seconds left. We still got Priscilla and Brian running 1 and 2, looking to bump up. They're looking pretty safe, honestly. Peyton's sitting in third, and he's about half a lap behind Brian. They're looking pretty safe here in the closing seconds. All right, so I'm Brian, and it's finished.